6-day Bhakti Yoga Festival. We are going to start with Guru Puja. Welcome Shri Gurudev for this festival. And after that, with Gurudev's permission, we will take these kalash and the ladies will be carrying them on their head. We have many sponsors who have helped us with this program. So I would request all of them to come forward and take the kalash. And those who are not there, in their place someone else can take the kalash. And we will go around the hall and do and kirtan, come back here and then do Bhagavad Puja, and after that Shri Gurudev will be starting on the Bhagavad Katha. So we'll start with Guru Puja first.
Sri Guru Charana Padma Kevala Bhakti Shadma. Oh,
So now,
you should take now Srimad Bhagavat on your head and all the Kalas Dohas that brought on their head and do parikrama and then come.
So I will request as per Srila Gurudev's instructions, if maybe Sri Padmanabha Maharaj, if you can come forward and first take Srimad Bhagavatam. And all the ladies, first the sponsors who have sponsored, we are very thankful to all the sponsors who have. So Sushil Prabhuji, Nande Hari Hari Bol. So we are going to go out from this side, make a right turn and circumambulate the temple, and Tarun Krishna Prabhu and the temple priest of Durga Badi, Sri Vishnupad Goswami ji, will be leading the procession.
Bhaj Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Jayo Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Bhajo Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda
typical. So you'll have to come. have to come up and listen.
Went out and we went up.
I like going up there.
My
dad would have been sitting in front of us.
I was your phone.
He was
sitting there with the flower. So that thing.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Jai
Jai Jai Radha Krishna Jugalami La
Jai Jai Radha Krishna Jugalami La
Jai Jai Radha Krishna Jugalami La
Jai Jai Radha Krishna Jugalami La Jai
Hare Krishna, please everyone be seated. So like all the sannyasis to come and please come on the stage. Hare Krishna. So once again, we would like to welcome our dear Shri Gurudev, His Divine Grace, Om Vishnupad Paramhansa Parivraj Kacharya, Ashtotar Shata Shri Shima Shri Bhaktivedanta Narayan Goswami Maharaj. Shri Gurudev Ki. We are very, very fortunate that Shri Gurudev is among all of us today to speak on this transcendental knowledge of Srimad Bhagavatam. Almost 11 years ago, in 1996, Shri Gurudev for the first time came to North America, and it was the city of Houston where he came for the first time. Wow. That time, we did not even have enough people to host all the devotees who have arrived. But today, by Shri Gurudev's mercies, we are able to host this festival with hundreds of devotees, both from all over the world as well as locally, are able to come and attend. Shri Gurudev, when he came in 1996, many people were wondering how many more times Shri Gurudev will come. But by his transcendental mercy, he has circled the globe almost 26 times, written hundreds of books, and initiated thousands and thousands of aspiring devotees into Gaudiya Vaishnavism. And we all pray to Shri Shri Radha Vinod Bihari Ji with sincere hearts for many more decades to come. Shri Gurudev will similarly keep blessing us and speaking on this transcendental knowledge of Srimad Bhagavatam. As you all know, Shri Gurudev is now currently translating Srimad Bhagavatam, and he said that he is going to complete the entire commentary of Shri Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur. So we are all very fortunate Shri Gurudev is among us, and without taking much more time, I will request Shri Gurudev to start Srimad Bhagavatam. And I will also like all the devotees to please maintain silence in the hall. Please try to avoid going inside and outside of the hall. Try to keep the children under control and switch off your cell phones. This program is being live webcast, so if you can switch off your cell phones, that would minimize any disturbance. God Premanande.
Oh, anyone can sing Sita Kucha Kamala Kucha Mandala Tita Kundale Kalita Lalita Panamak, this Mangala Gitam? Anyone? Either in ladies or men? Oh, you? You cannot? Sit Kamala Kucha Mandala? If you can sing, you can come.
Back. Nama Om Vishnu Padayo Krishna Krishnayo Bhutale Shimate Bhakti Vedanta Sami Niti Nami Ne Vishnu Padayo Krishna Krishnayo Bhutale Shimate Bhakti Vedanta Sami Niti Nami Namaste Sarasvati Deve Kauravani Prachari Ne Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Adhyacharya Sakari Ne
पंचाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च